So, when'd you fall in love with hip-hop?